We are Regina Medrano, and we are on fourth group, and we will talk about William Turner's painting. And our painting was Ulysses, Dilating Polyphemus. It's one of the most famous paintings of William Turner. And in this painting you can see Ulysses standing aloft of his ship, driving Cyclops, whom he and his friend has just left blinded, and invoking God Sea and Neptune. And the subject of this painting is taken of Odyssey from Homer, and you can see just with the rising sun, just the discernible outlines of the horse pulling chariots of sun gods Apollo. And in transparency, you can also see nine swimming in front of the ship.
And the most important paintings of William Turner is Rain, Steam and Speed. In this painting you can see the same is family centenary in the field as Minihei. Railway Rage, which was begun on Brenner's design in 1837 and finished in 1839. The painting was exhibited in 1844. Another painting, the most important, is the Cyclean Temeraire. This is the last journey of a cruise ship which had for Lord Nelson fleet at Battle of Trafalgar in 1805. I like this painting very much because it shows just using light, shadows and this candle two times. You can see the train and understand everything of the painting.